A great writer is nothing less than a martyr who does not die. A man wastes his time going to hear some of our eloquent modern preachers. They may change his opinions, but never his conduct. A woman must be a genius to create a good husband. All human power is a compound of time and patience. Bureaucracy is a giant mechanism operated by pygmies. Despotism accomplishes great things illegally. Liberty doesn't even go to the trouble of accomplishing small things legally. Do you know what is the hardest thing in life? To make a choice. Equality may be a right, but no power on earth can convert it into fact. Excess of joy is harder to bear than any amount of sorrow. Fools gain greater advantages through their weakness than intelligent men through their strength. God is the poet, men are but the actors. The great dramas of earth were written in heaven. He has great tranquility of heart, who cares neither for the praises nor the fault-finding of men. In diving to the bottom of pleasure, we bring up more gravel than pearls. It is easier to be a lover than a husband, for the simple reason that it is more difficult to be witty every day than to say pretty things from time to time. It is easy to sit up and take notice. What is difficult is getting up and taking action. Love is not only a feeling, it is also an art. A simple word, a sensitive precaution, a mere nothing, reveal to a woman the sublime artist who can touch her heart without withering it. Memories beautify life, but the capacity to forget makes it bearable. No man has ever yet discovered the way to give friendly advice to any woman, not even to his own wife. Noble hearts are neither jealous nor afraid, because jealousy spells doubt and fear spells pettiness. One should believe in marriage as in the immortality of the soul. Our worst misfortunes never happen, and most miseries lie in anticipation. Passion is born deaf and dumb. People exaggerate both happiness and unhappiness. We are never so fortunate nor so unfortunate as people say we are. People who are in love suspect nothing or everything. Poetry is only born after painful journeys into the vast regions of thought. Solitude is fine, but you need someone to tell you that solitude is fine. Talent is a flame, but genius is a fire. The first thing necessary to win the heart of a woman is opportunity. The The more you judge, the less you love. The victory always has a lot of parents, but the defeat is always an orphan. There is no such thing as a great talent without great willpower. Though the human heart may have to pause for rest when climbing the heights of affection, it rarely stops on the slippery slope of hatred. Virtue is not a thing you can have by halves. It is or it is not. A naked woman is less dangerous than one who spreads her skirt skillfully to cover and exhibit everything at once. When you doubt your power, you give power to your doubt. Women are happy to possess a man whom all women covet. Can you find a man who loves the occupation that provides him with a livelihood? Professions are like marriages. We end by feeling only their inconveniences. Cruelty and fear shake hands together. Women, when they have made a sheep of a man, always tell him that he is a lion with a will of iron. Love may be or it may not, but where it is, it ought to reveal itself in its immensity. Every moment of happiness requires a great amount of ignorance. If we all said to people's faces what we say behind one another's backs, society would be impossible. Law is a silvery web that lets the big flies pass and catches all the small ones. Life is simply what our feelings do to us. Nothing is a greater impediment to being on good terms with others than being ill at ease with yourself. Our heart is a treasury. If you pour out all its wealth at once, you are bankrupt. Temperament is the thermometer of character. To live in the presence of great truths and eternal laws, to be led by permanent ideals, that is what keeps a man patient when the world ignores him, and calm and unspoiled when the world praises him. Want him to be more of a man? Try being more of a woman. Passion is universal humanity. Without it, religion, history, romance, and art would be useless. Check out the description for more motivational and powerful books and resources you wish you read earlier and might regret missing. How did you like this video? Let us know in the comments below. You sure don't want to regret one day that you did not hear these words of wisdom earlier? Do not miss out on a chance to watch our next video. It will change your life forever. Subscribe now.